a singer-songwriter, says she moved here to Iowa to find peace, quiet, and her own unique sound.
Molly Cooney stopped by to listen to the music of Marybeth Doran in the artist studio.
From having her own band in the East Coast to moving to a farmhouse in Adel, Iowa, Marybeth Doran certainly has taken an interesting path so far in your career, singer and songwriter. We're interrupting a little songwriting session right now. Tell us what brought you here, Marybeth.
I was looking to start a new project. I spent a good 5 years in New York and 4 years in D.C. before that, originally from the Midwest. So I was hoping to find a place that had peace and quiet where I could just focus on what my own unique sound is.
And your boyfriend, this was his grandfather's?
Yes, family farm.
Do you get inspiration from the farm? How?
Yes, I do. It's just, I've never woken up to so much quiet. I mean, there you maybe hear a tractor go by, that's pretty much it. There's horses, there's a dog. There's cats and there's us, so you can hear a lot more fresh ideas that way, I think.
We're going to have you play in just a little bit, but tell us about your music. What is your style?
I've really been moving in the direction of just traditional songwriting. The production styles have been definitely more a combination of vintage and modern, but the writing itself, you know, my goal is to tell stories, my own and other people's, that I hope that many can relate to.
Mm-hmm. And now, did you train as a singer or a writer?
I trained as a singer, mm-hmm. Yes. I didn't really formally train as a piano player, but I have, you know, adapted a style that hopefully it supports my voice and the story, and that's kind of the goal.
And what do you find about the music scene in Central Iowa so far?
You know, I found it to be very supportive, and it's growing. You know, it's not New York, but I didn't want it to be New York. And there's just some really lovely, talented people here.
Well, give us a sample of
sure.
What you have. You have a CD, or you're working on a CD right now.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
For this new project. It's under my name, Marybeth Doran, and it'll be out in March, but you can still listen to some samples of the music online.
All right, well, yep. Let's hear a sample.
All right.
Thank you.
This one's called Drink Alone. I'll tell you about my friend. Says he's at his wit's end. The only person that he saw yesterday was the clerk at the liquor store. There's something about the moonlight puts him in this dark fight. Gnawing on his veins in this empty game. Just got one eye on the bottle always. Whoa. Are you ever satisfied? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you ever satisfied? Do you drink alone? Alive inside of the freest mind. Is it looking like a free world, a free world, living in these shadows.
That's a wonderful example. Thank you so, Marybeth. Hate to interrupt you, but it's time for us to go.
So all right.
Just have
well,
to
thank
check you
for
online.
Coming out.
You bet. For KCCI, I'm Molly Cooney in the artist studio.
Two words, bright future. Marybeth will be performing at Vaudeville Muse at 8 on December 21st. She'll also perform at the New Year's Eve Bash at the Des Moines Social Club. You can find more information on her website, marybethdoran.com.